Freddy Fazbear's restaurant, but this puts it in a different